footage of the Italian Navy performing challenging and dangerous airlifts from the stricken Norman Atlantic ferry has been released. In the video, helicopter crews can be seen airlifting passengers one at a time from the upper deck. Italian and Greek helicopter crews began the airborne operation on Sunday afternoon after initial rescue efforts were impeded by bad weather. The ferry caught fire in the early hours of Sunday and began drifting in rough seas between Greece and Italy. Five people have been confirmed dead. The Foreign Office says four British nationals, including British show jumper Nick Channing Williams, have been rescued. The Italian-flagged ferry chartered by Greek ferry operator Anik Lines was sailing between Patras in western Greece to Ancona in Italy. It was carrying 478 passengers and crew and more than 200 vehicles when it caught fire around 40 nautical miles northwest of Corfu.